marching band under the field direction of drum majors Justin Gardner, Seth Schaefer, and Morgan Seminary. Celebrating our love of country as the Gold Star Marching Band performs Battle Hymn of the Republic, Your Grand Old Flag, and America the Beautiful. Thank you. gentlemen, welcome and thank you for being here today. I'm Bill Law, the Assistant Director of Performing Arts here at NDSU, and I'm so thrilled to have you all here with us. Please bear with us as we fall into concert formation for our next set of songs. Please stand, remove all hats, and put your hand over your heart, and sing along as Director of Bands, Warren Olford, to the Gold Star Marching Band, perform our national anthem. See you here today for this concert. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Gold Star Marching Band to present music and select drill from our 2019 marching season. Season way back in August and way down in the Twin Cities at the home of the Minnesota Twins, Target Field. An awesome experience for the band to not only be able to play our pregame and show on the field, but to be stationed during the game in the Twins' bullpen. We think the only thing that would have been better would have been if the Twins organization had let us march on the field.
Yeah, baby.
For the next musical selection of this show, we went to our favorite arranger, Tim Galen, and asked him to arrange something cool for us to present. And as usual, he did not disappoint. Our Queens of Rock show features Pat Benatar's Heartbreaker as the opener, followed by Joan Jett's I Hate Myself for Loving You, Blondie's Call Me, Alanis Morissette's You Oughta Know, and the closer, Ain't It Fun by Paramore. We hope you enjoy music from our first show of the season, The Queens of Rock.
Thank you.
second season, featured music by the rock group Panic at the Disco. Our show opens with the hit song High Hopes, arranged by our own assistant director and doctoral student, Matt Winarski. That's Matt Winarski. For the middle tune of our Panic show, we asked our national champion and favorite team of dancers, the Bison Dance Team, to join us on the field and perform Panic at the Disco's Victorious. And luckily, the dance team is able to join us on the field again. Let's make sure that when all our guests join us on the field, we give them a warm welcome. And the third song from the Panic at the Disco show is another hit, Say Amen Saturday Night. We had a blast preparing and performing this second show, and we hope that you enjoy it too. And now, everybody, please welcome the Bison Dance Team.
Thank you.
Our third show of the 2019 season coincided with homecoming here on the NDSU campus. It presented us with the perfect opportunity to come home to some favorite GSMB songs from past shows. We once again went to our favorite arranger, Tim Gallion, and picked some of the favorite songs arranged for us from the past 10 years. The hard part, of course, was picking three songs from the 20 or more that he's arranged for us for this band. In the end, we came up with what we think is a winning trio of songs, and we're sure that you will enjoy them too. We opened our reboot show with a hit song from Lady Gaga, Edge of Glory. Tim arranged this song for us in 2011, and it was sure fun to dust it off and perform it. Our second song was arranged for us in our Bruno Mars show from 4 years ago. Mars Grenade is a wonderful slower ballad-like song, and we chose to close the show today with a song from our Red Hot Chili Peppers show from 9 years ago, the hit Danny California. And please welcome our young twirlers. We hope you will enjoy the reboot show from 2019.
Thank you.
2019 season just yesterday. It was our honor and pleasure to present a musical gift to all of our active duty and retired veterans who were in the Fargo Dome for yesterday's Bison football game. We are all aware that tomorrow we will be observing our Veterans and Armistice Day and honoring and thanking all who have and are still serving and protecting our great nation. We chose this year to present a traditional march and patriotic song celebration as a tribute to our veterans. The band will now march and perform our show from yesterday, and we hope all will enjoy this wonderful music and join us in expressing gratitude to our veterans. Before we begin, we would like all active duty and retired veterans and their family members to stand and be recognized. We begin our show with a medley of music by the March King, John Philip Sousa. You'll hear Washington Post, Semper Fidelis, Manhattan Beach, and El Capitan. Our next selection will be Count Dragon's moving hymn, America the Beautiful, and we'll finish with our veteran salute with a good old-fashioned march by E.E. Bagley, the national emblem. Thank you. It's time now for a look back at the season so far. We've enjoyed all the wonderful parts about being in a marching band in North Dakota. The brutal heat of August, the soft and gentle sunsets on a September evening, the two marchovers which haven't been rained out or snowed out, the gentle, cooling and caressing wind from the south, the more common Arctic blast from Canada, and the chuckling sounds we make when we see our friends in marching bands from the south complaining and worrying about temperatures in the mid-50s at rehearsal time. All of these wonderful and occasionally challenging experiences make us a family, a band family, and that's one of the best kinds of family. So now we invite you to sit back, relax, and watch on these amazing video screens as we present the 2019 season in pictures. Thanks to our official band photographers, Gretchen Barker and Kelsey Hant, for all of the wonderful pictures.
Thank you. Johnson. I'm the director of this wonderful group of young people. Really, really wonderful to see you all here. We hope that you have been enjoying the show. We're at a point now where this is always a little difficult, and we all of us who work with ensembles, we always have to come to this point where we need to recognize the folks who are here with us, who are going to be moving on, and in this case, graduating either from NDSU or, as we are a tri-college ensemble, we also have MSUM students as well as Concordia students. So, but we have a number of people that we would like to recognize as those people. Okay, scared me there. These young people who are going to be finishing their schooling and moving on with their lives, which is wonderful. As I call their names, I'm going to ask them to make sure that they jump up and down or wave or any combination of those kinds of things, and that we get a chance to acknowledge them. From our clarinet section, we have two students, Ms. Juliana Wolf. We also have a young man, Paul Howell. From our saxophone section, we have Noah Big Daddy Hansen. And we also have Miss Melissa Larson. Melissa. Our trumpet section, we have Ariel Matichek. And from our mellophones, we have Mr. Ryan Seeson. Our trombones, we have Sarah Feldy. Sarah. Mr. Jared Rudolph. From our baritones, we have two, Zach O'Brien. And also Mr. Sean Meyer. We have a young woman who is a member of multiple sections, so I'm going to call her a sousaphone, frontline, and baritone player, Abby Fichter. Also from our mellophone section, Sabrina Scholes. From our drum line, on snare drum, Lucas Junt. And we also have, in our wonderful twirler section, our two twirlers, oh my gosh, Rachel Green. And Ashley Parkinson. And this one's tough as well. All three of our drum majors. Come on out, guys. We have Mr. Seth Schaefer. Wonderful Morgan Seminary. And Mr. Justin Gardner. I truly hope that I have gotten everyone. If I didn't, I'm sorry, but you have to yell at your own section. Okay. Well, Abby Rogish. Oh, Abby Rogish. I'm sorry. Abby is another member of one of those multiple sections. And I'm sorry, Abby. I'm sorry, but we'll miss you. Everybody. Thank you. I owe Abby a cup of coffee. I'm sorry about that. All right. So this is, it's just wonderful to have these people in the band. We need their leadership. We have used their leadership and we have benefited and gained from their experience. So we thank you all and good luck in the future for those of you who will be leading the band. Thank you.
Sorry, Sigurd, for scaring you. My name is Emily Kunkel. I'm the public relations officer for Tau Beta Sigma. Woo! I have a few notes from our president, Max Sommers. Okay, how's that? Good? First, we would like to thank Patricia from the El Zagel Shrine. They were wonderful hosts for us. Tanya, the owner of the shack, she provided a lot of the supplies that we use for you guys. Thank you to all of the friends and family that came. The reason we have it is so we can thank you, and we are always going to be grateful for everything that you do for the band. And we would like to say thank you to all the students for being comfortable with how flexible we've been through the games. If you don't know, we like to hand out apples, give water out to the students, help them wherever they need, and wherever staff, I guess, needs us to. In addition, I would ask as public relations that if you have any volunteer or committee or community opportunities you would like to give to us, please reach out to us. We are always wanting to help with the community as much as possible. And lastly, we would like to proudly state that we raised $1,806. So all that money's gonna go to the band, and hopefully, knock on wood, help us while we go to Frisco. Okay, one last thing, I promise. We have winners from the raffle! This is Anna.
Hi. Okay, so I'm gonna say your name and then just pick up your item from your student. Bree Rogish. Yeah. Lisa Scanson. Paul Zamaripa. And Corey Renner. So students, just come find me afterwards and I will give you your item.
Some additional thank yous. We'd also like to acknowledge and recognize the support we received from our band sorority, Tau Beta Sigma. You just heard from Tau Beta Sigma. Thank you for all you do for our band program here at NDSU. And at this time, we'd like to recognize the staff of the Gold Star Marching Band for the 2019 season. The GSMB videographer is Andrew Merkel. Our photographers, wave your hands, Gretchen Barker and Kelsey Hand. Our drum majors, once again, all graduating, Justin Gardner, Seth Schaefer, and Morgan Seminary. And our drill writers for the season thus far have been Brian Sealander, Sigurd Johnson, Connor Challey, and Matt Winarski. The Gold Star Color Guard instructor was Lindsay Pokey, and our guest band Camp Color Guard instructor was Craig Tilja. Sorry, Lindsay. Lindsay looted me forever. The GSMB drumline instructors, Taylor Meeks, Noah Johnson, and Elias Youngbloom. The band graduate assistants this year are Josh Files, Andrew Nicholson, and Jose Romero. The assistant directors of the Gold Star Marching Band are Connor Challey, Matt Winarski, and Brian Sealander. The director of bands at NDSU is Dr. Warren Olfert. And the director of NDSU Athletic Bands is Sigurd Johnson. Before we conclude our concert this afternoon, we'd like to thank you all for coming to the concert today and for supporting the Gold Star Marching Band and our members this season and in the future. Now, will you all please stand and sing along with the Gold Star Marching Band as we first sing and then play the NDSU alma mater, the yellow and the green. We will follow our alma mater by We Are the Pride, the NDSU fight song. And we might just have an encore or two up our sleeves. That's a hint, folks. After our concert is over, you're invited to come down to the field and take pictures with your students. Thank you once again for coming to our concert today.